iPhones and iPads are becoming more and more useful to us on the farm and out in the field. And first off, I want to say that any app or that I may talk about, it's not endorsed by the university. It's just some apps that I found useful to me and to my producers and consultants in Poinsett County. First off is this Planimeter. This is a way we can measure our fields, and you can, when you pull up the app, you'll click on this button here, and it'll bring it to where you're at, and then you can measure. The reason I like this app is because it's got crosshairs, and I can go in through there and drop the pin down, and I can outline my field and get the measurements of my field. Very user-friendly. You can go through there and click on set your settings to acres, and it'll give you the amount of acres that's in that block. You can measure distance, say if you're wanting to run polypipe down the side of a field or around the corners, pretty easy to do. This is one of the things that one of my producers in Poinsett County, I was riding with him on the sprayer, run out of chemical. And he called his dad and said, "Dad, hey, I need some more chemical." He said, "Well, how much? You know, you may do 500 gallons. What do you need?" Brent said, "Man, I don't have no idea." So I clicked the little button on my phone and pulled up this app and measured off where we're at. And it come out 8.76 acres. I said, "Tell your dad 8.76 acres." He said, "Dad, we got just about 9 acres. He said, "How in the world do you know that?" He said, "Just trust me." So they made up 100 gallons. They ended up having about 11 and a half gallons left in the sprayer, which is a whole lot better than 50 gallons left. And these measurements are fairly accurate. I wouldn't trust any of the apps or mapping programs on elevations, but as far as distances, they're fairly accurate. I mean, I've walked it with a wheel, used the rangefinder and this app, and they're all very comparable.